Welcome. Surface is high performance, salon exclusive, hair and skincare that completely respects your personal health and the earth. I'm Carissa Buell, and this is my model, Bailey. Today, in the next 5 minutes, I'm excited to show you some tips and tricks on how to do a quick, simple updo. And with this updo, there's no prep work needed. Due to the fact that I'm using Surface products that give me some texture, movability, and shine right as I'm working with them, so I don't have to put in that curling iron mold. All right, so how I generally start an updo, I always like to base the scalp with Surface Push Powder. This is going to give me some grip to the hair and also give me just some natural volume, some natural movement within the scalp where everybody kind of wants a little oomph. So this is soy base, which means that it can go into any hair color and it's going to take right on to that color because it's soy base, and soy just kind of absorbs whatever color it is. So even if Bailey had black hair, I can still put that throughout her hair and I won't have to worry that it looks like somebody put flour through her hair. It is talc and nylon and aluminum free. So a hot tip about push powder is when you use it, you just want to open it up about halfway, because if you open it up all the way, that would be if you want like a ton, but if you want more control within it, just open it up about halfway and then just start tapping it into the hair. So I'm just taking sections up and then just kind of tapping it in, moving it in with my fingers. So this up style is going to consist of some ponytails that kind of take some hair from a ponytail and add to the other, and we're going to work all the way down. Alright, now that I've completed this ponytail braid, I'm ready to start separating and getting my hands into it and getting movement throughout there. So in order to do that, I'm going to use Shift Shaping Wax. This is an incredible product because it has shine also with hold. So I'm going to take some just right onto my thumb here. I'm going to work it into my fingers. And so the hold comes from guar gum. And the shine comes from castor bean oil mixed with basu oil. So it gives a really cool texture. I can like feel it on my hands, but it's also not gonna mat it down. I saw waves lift in the sea, waving at you. All right, now I wanna add even more texture to the hair. So I'm gonna take our push powder again and just lightly tap it up, open it halfway, and just lightly tap it in. Just a little bit. And by using that push powder at the base, it's making it so that my bobby pins will just lock right in and I don't have to do much work to secure it, but they can dance all night long and their up style will stay. All right, so another hot tip about Shift Shaping Wax is that you can also use it to kind of mold the hair, especially right around the front and the hairline. So I'm going to take a little bit on my fingers, I'm going to rub it in between, and then I'm going to start to mold the very front of her hair. I can kind of use that guar gum as the hold, but also the castor bean oil to kind of give it a shine, and you can kind of mold it right into whatever style you have in mind. Perfect. All right, now we're going to work onto the other side. Alright, now that I've completed pinning the style and kind of separating and adding some movement in there, now I'm ready to set it. And how I'm going to set the style is with Theory Hairspray. This is going to allow me to continue to work with the hair, but also starting giving me like kind of a hold and really wanting to set in my style. And so I love using this because it has natural cornstarches and natural sugars, which gives you a really cool flexible hold, but it's also not sticky. There's no plastics in there. So when I spray it on the hair, when I touch it, the hair does not stay with me. It just stays where I want it to stay. She's a wave. using the Surface Theory hairspray. It allows me to work with hairspray all day long and not have to worry about what I'm breathing in because I know that it's natural. All right, so a hot tip about Theory and something I use for every single updo. So I like to kind of spray it over as like a final finish. And because of the tourmaline, which is our natural heat protectant, I can use this safely with hot tools. So what I'm gonna do is after everything has a nice even coat of Theory, you can take a curling iron and lightly go on over it, and it's gonna smooth it right down and add that shine. Then you can also go over your entire style. And there we have it, a simple quick updo that you can achieve with using push powder, shift shaping wax, and Theory hairspray. I hope that you learned something cool about each one of those products today. I'm Carissa Buell. Thanks so much for your time.